For first-time moms, childbirth is the great unknown. Labor can last for hours, and pain management is key. When Eva and her husband Alex learned that Eva was pregnant, they started doing their research. The couple came across a magazine article about a certified registered nurse anesthetist caring for a couple going through an especially challenging childbirth. From the article, they learned CRNAs are highly educated and trained advanced practice nurses. They administer more than 49 million anesthetics each year and provide care for every type of procedure where anesthesia is required, including labor and delivery. In 2018, 71% of pregnant women used an epidural and other forms of regional pain-relieving methods during childbirth. A CRNA will work with Eva's care team to determine the best course of action to mitigate pain. The most common method of pain relief for a traditional childbirth is epidural and spinal analgesia. This technique will significantly reduce pain, but will allow Eva to have the experience of childbirth. Other options include pain relief through the administration of narcotics or sedatives, and general anesthesia for cesarean sections. No matter how pain is mitigated or anesthesia administered, a CRNA will provide comfort, care, and compassion during the birth of Eva and Alex's first child. To learn more about anesthesia care and certified registered nurse anesthetists, visit our website, crnasafe.com.